Hello everyone, welcome to Forza Horizon 5 update. The Italian Automotive. This season is here, so... This event is here, so... Are you ready for the Italian Automotive? The event includes all the Italian vehicles, including the Ferrari, Alfa Romeo, Maserati, Pagani, and much more Italian. So, if you want to celebrate the Italian Automotive event, we'll use the Italian cars, including the Fiat, Lamborghini, Lancia, Maserati, Pagani, and Ferrari. Greatest Italian automaker, which won the 24 hours of Lamborghini in 2023, the 100th race. Yep, let's go! Welcome to Italian Automotive! There's an update for it!
Welcome back, champion.
We can use the Lamborghini. Let's go. Welcome to Italian Automotive. There's a monthly Rivals Balkan Sprint. Post the cleanup to complete. We're gonna use the Lamborghini Essenza SEV12 around the Horizon Mexico circuit. And also, Ciao, everyone! Welcome to Italian Automotive. The VTOL race car is back. Since around 2000s, they use the Lamborghini Murcielago VTOL race car. Let's go! Ready? Green flag! Restart. That's too hard.
We'll be right back.
based on the Lamborghini Aventador.
Oh,
concrete event. We're the winner for this Italian event. To be involved in Italian Automotive, you would use the Italian. The outfit, the Italian race suit. For the Italian Automotive event. Or is it Mexico circuit? Alright, let's go for the Vulcan Sprint with the Alfa Romeo 4C.
Oh.
We have bitten on bush. We are the winner. Completed all of them. So, Guanajuato.
Thank you. find your destination.
Photo challenge.
Chido, driving that car as a reference to the movie, no? Please don't say which movie.
Let's choose Maserati. Maserati Gran Turismo. Message sender. Ken Block race suit to honor Ken Block, the American rally car driver, and a helmet. The 1965 Hoonigan Ford Unicorn Mustang. Get the Maserati. Epic. It's got a V8 power. The Gran Turismo is a common car. Yeah, so we're gonna go from Mulage to Guanajuato. Mulage.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Collect the two cards. 2020 version 2.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Left. Turn left. 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
It's a treasure hunt, but the treasure map is required. Safe for wine. Let's go to home. Let's upgrade the car. this video upgrade, so... So, alright. That's it for the introduction to the Italian Automotive, so... If you have actually questions, if you have any questions, if you want more videos, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow us on social media. See you next time. Goodbye.